Shabu Shabu le borobor chichit. Shabu Paul chilo dasar us minimum eti generali manse nadmi ali sapati doctori. Es amos borobor tak us politikosi paise chit. Salakatolo shimoda shi es politikosi bis. Tarse tapani semata tresa sabo chile tam tradisiya tak shabu shabu zare sol politikosi kaya migan tres sapati doctori. Patoni guru matriwali romex ibo Κάνεις παραμετρητής τρέβλη, τα τρεις άλλες μισήμε ούλε, κάνεις παραμετρητής τρέβλη. Ας λέω όλοι τέλειο για χαρές, κάνεις παραμετρητής τρέβλη. Πατών κρεβάλτη άλλης πολιτικής, μεσαιρεύωσης διπλωματικής, φιλοσοφής δόκτωρη, εις άλλης κάνεις παραμετρητής τρέβλη, ότι κοντάς μέσα ήταν. Εγώ σαν μοξύλιο, εγώ σε κίνης κάση, τα λέτε στο πιλπύρο μου δεν πάρεις, κάνεις παραμετρητής τρέβλη, τα άλλης άσεβε, τα λέτε στο πιλί, τα βυσί, πρέπει μήνυσης μία, ρομένες τρεις κάνεις μάρκος. Masaks Harvard Business School lah, tam thora buli, ta asalnya saya ekspekt pada tu semua beli ada mianye, Indo itu, atau Islam shop Indo itu naris, kemudian sahaja naris, sahaja mianya thora itu shortless terus Indo itu, Indo itu orang tu nampak miliar nak thora ikat skorus. Patun rivals asalnya, isaris, Swiss juga orang pasi, thora domare, cara di sana pasi, sendi komitis. Ασε αρις μιλεύουλε ας πας κάνεις προσωρατ δεν το πλήσου τσίλτο κοντεν τζουμπίλι μετά τα και στα σεβε αρις άστεν προφεσορί της νόβιτ με ειμέτης τάρξη δεν το πάτω ρεβος αμούδιες ποτιούντζε να μας κατάψε εσ απατίο τσίλτο. So, diploma by decision of governing board of Kokos University, dated by October 12, 2012, the honorary doctor's award was presented to Doctor of Philosophy in Political Science and Diplomacy, Gurmant Girwal, in recognition of outstanding contribution in the development of Kokos University.
Thank you and good afternoon to all. Mr. Minister, President Dr. Kaha Shingelia, board members, members of the Academic Council, special guests, members of the International Association of University Presidents, there are about 60 presidents of universities from around the world, distinguished guests, faculty members, students, parents, ladies and gentlemen. Let me first compliment Dr. Kaha Shingelia. Under his leadership, the entire Caucasus University team has accomplished significant strides in a very short time span. It's a miracle. Congratulations for doing a good job. Let me also compliment Georgia. Your country, like my country, Canada, is extraordinarily beautiful, and the people are very friendly and hospitable. It's a great honor to be here, and thank you for awarding me with the Doctor of Philosophy degree. I'm indeed honored, and I humbly accept it. I'm proud to join the family of Caucasus University and the past recipients of the highest accolade, including the distinguished personalities of Dr. Bijan Fazlullahi, Dr. Robert Goodwin, Dr. David Shin, and the new inductees. Graduation is a very important milestone in anyone's life. Congratulations to all graduates and my batchmates for receiving your diplomas and degrees. This degree that you are receiving today is a testament to the knowledge you have acquired And when combined with your incredible minds, your spirits, your energy, and your vision will provide you with limitless possibilities. You are equipped to dare, to dream big. This knowledge and imagination is powerful, and you must create value with it and serve the humanity well. You will continue acquiring knowledge from your experience as you proceed in your career. Don't be afraid to make mistakes, but keep learning from them. Follow your curiosity and trust your instincts. Do what you love and like, but serve your country well. Caucasus University is proud of you. Finally, love and appreciate your parents. We are often so busy growing up, we forget that they are also growing old. I congratulate you all for your graduation, an accomplishment that you must be proud of. Please accept my best wishes for success in your future endeavors. Thank you, Dr. Kahashingalia. Thank you, Caucasus University. Thank you, Georgia. Good luck. God bless you.